probably play Michael by the time Haley gets back. She's gonna have to tell me when she gets back. Floating crow. Doesn't give a fuck about gravity. Yeah, our obsession is aquatic. I've known she had that hard. You don't get that. And they got really lucky they got ruined. In our hunting grounds. That works for everyone, right? Yeah. And there's on the ground. Nice. But alas, there's only one person that's fully healed. My bad. You are fucked, Meg. Royally fucked. Gonna go around, I believe so. Anyway, saw one of them over here. This K has good cosmetic taste. Don't zap up my hooks. Those are the rules. Live or die. Make a choice. I think Meg's dead. Yeah. It's far away, but we still should be able to get this. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, she's not dead. No, she was. Stab the hooks, I'm gonna catch you doing it. Don't be doing that shit on my watch. I don't think you have this anymore. Where the game really starts. 3 gens left, and I still have all 8 of my Sylvester last attacks while my obsession is dead. We should be Gucci. As I miss an attack. And again. Just test, you know. Movement. Okay, so the Nia's either in a locker or closed up. Very much a bro moment. Either way, I'm gonna give her a hatch. Whoever. You know the drill. Games.